Well, I can tell you there's some pretty amazing cars here. I've even seen a Harley Davidson with a jacuzzi in the boot. Pretty impressive sights. Hello there. Hi, I'm George.
Pleased to meet you, George.
Lovely to meet you. This is quite a beast, isn't it?
It is.
I have to say, you look rather dapper in your outfit.
Thank you.
Very, very smart indeed. So, I've kind of got an idea of what I might be doing today, but what's the plan?
Well, the plan is we're going to teach you to drive.
This car?
This car. This beast.
On a real road?
On a real road, yeah.
Well, Ken, I'm ready for the challenge, but are you?
I'm ready, but we just need a uniform.
A uniform?
A uniform.
Excellent. Okay.
Okay, 1 second.
I say.
There you are.
Very dapper.
I'm sure it'll suit you.
Fantastic. So shall I take this and go and pop this on then?
If you don't mind.
So ready to go. Right, I'll head over there. I'll be back in 2 seconds.
Okay, that's good.
So, well, Ken, what do you think?
Very nice. Very nice.
I'm feeling pretty dapper.
Good.
Ready to drive the clients. Ken, before I get behind the wheel of this beast, you're going to have to talk me through some of the mechanics of how it actually works, because I'm quite scared, to say the
okay.
least.
Well, basically, you check the car over to make sure everything works. Your lights, your horn, your wipers. Just normal things that you would check on any car, really.
Sure.
Just associate yourself with the size of the car, basically.
And does it take a little while to get used to?
Once you've been out onto the street, the car does it all for you. There's no big deal. As long as you know the size of the car, the length from your seat to the front, the back, everything's fine.
So is it just a matter of practice, literally?
It is, basically, yeah. Once you've done it once, it is quite easy. The second time, it's even easier. Okay, let's cross over then, shall we?
Perfect. Seatbelt on, security first.
Of course, yes.
Just check this mirror. Okay.
And the side mirror's in the right position?
Yep.
Okay.
Make sure the hat's on. Okay. Right foot. Okay. That's really weird to get used to, actually.
It is, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah. It's just this initial pull-off, I have to say, that is slightly petrifying. How do I put that? Oh, okay. Okay, and we are off. Do you know what? I actually think I've quite got the hang of this now. Wow, what a beast of a machine. That was absolutely fantastic. To be honest, I was slightly petrified though. Drive on.